लेट्स स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 17। अमन विमल एंड दीपक आर पार्टनर्स शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो ऑफ 2:3:5। अमल विमल एंड दीपक आर पार्टनर्स शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो ऑफ 2:3:5। ओके, द गुडविल ऑफ द फर्म has been valued at 37,500. The goodwill of the firm has been valued at 37,500. Aman retired. Okay. So Aman retired from the firm. Bimal and Deepak decided to share profits equally in the future. And Bimal and Deepak decided that we will share future profit and loss equally. So this will be the new ratio of Bimal and Deepak. Calculate gain sacrifice of Bimal and Deepak on Aman's retirement and also pass necessary journal entry for the treatment of goodwill. This question was the part of CBSE 2019, dear children. So let's start. Okay, so first we will calculate gaining ratio or sacrificing. Okay, so formula of gaining ratio is new ratio minus old ratio. So let's calculate first for B, means Bimal. So the new ratio of Bimal was 1:2, the old ratio of Bimal was 3:10, so it will be 3:10. Let's calculate gain or sacrifice. What will come? 10, 2, 5 ja 10, 5, 1 ja 5, 10, 1 ja 10, 1, 3 ja 3, so 5 minus 3, 2:10, it means Bimal is gaining. Let's calculate for D also, Deepak. The new share of Deepak is 1:2, the old share of Deepak is 5:10, 5:10, let's take out LCM. 2, 5, 10, 5, 1, 5, 10, 1, 10, 1, 5, 5, so nil. What does it mean? Neither sacrifice, not gain. So only Bimal is gaining 2:10. Okay, so A is retiring from the firm. So let's calculate the goodwill of A. Goodwill of A is, Aman is 37,500. Multiply by 2:10. Okay, so goodwill of A is 7,500, and who will give 7,500 goodwill to A? The one who is gaining, and only B is gaining, so B will give 7,500. So what entry we pass? Bimal's capital account will be debited to Aman's capital account. To Aman's capital account. How much? 7,500. 7,500 being Aman's capital account is credited and Bimal's capital account is debited for goodwill. Okay, dear children, I hope this question is clear to everyone. Huh? Question number 18. Henny, Pammy and Sunny are partners sharing profit in the ratio of 3:1. Henny, Penny and Sunny are partners sharing profit and losses in the ratio of 3:2:1. Goodwill is appearing in the books of value of rupees 60,000. So goodwill appears in the books, that is 60,000. This is existing goodwill, dear children, and existing goodwill is to be write off. So first we write off this goodwill in the old ratio. Okay, and then Pammy retires. Okay, So Pammy retires. Fine. So what happened? Goodwill is valued at 84,000 when Pammy retires. So goodwill valued at 84,000 when Pammy retires. Why it is valued? Because Pammy retire, so Pammy will take out his goodwill. So that goodwill valuation will be done on the basis of this 84,000. Henny and Sunny decided to share future profits in the ratio of 2 is to 1. And the existing partners decided that they will share future profit and sharing ratio in 2 is to 1. So this is their new ratio. Okay, dear children. Record the necessary journal entries in the books. Okay, dear children. So here, what we will do? First, we will calculate gaining ratio. The calculation of gaining ratio, the formula will be new ratio minus old ratio. Let's calculate for Henny. The new ratio of H will be 2 by 3 Henny, and the old ratio was 3 by 6. So let's calculate. 6 will come. 3 2 ja 6, 2 2 ja 4, 6 1 ja 6, 1 3 ja 3, means 1 by 6. So Henny is gaining. The gaining ratio is, gaining part is 1 by 6. Let's calculate for Sunny S. The new ratio was 1 by 3 and the old ratio was 1 by 6. Let's calculate. 6 LCM will come. 3 2 ja 6, 2 1 ja 2, 6 1 ja 6, 1 1 ja 1, 2 minus 1, 1 by 6. So gaining ratio is 1 by 6. It means both are gaining in 1 is to 1 ratio. This is the gaining ratio of H and S, Henny and Sunny. The gaining ratio is 1 is to 1. Okay. Now what we need to do? We need to calculate the goodwill of P, Penny. So, okay. So goodwill of Penny. Let's calculate. In 84,000, the Penny share is 2 by 6. 84,000 divided by 3, you can see. So it will be 28,000. Who will give this 28,000 to P? H and S will give. In which ratio? 1 is to 1. Means 14,000, 14,000 both will give. So let's start journal entry. So first journal entry will pass for existing goodwill. How much was existing goodwill? 60,000. It will be distributed by H, P, and S in their old ratio. Okay. So H capital account debit, Henny's capital account debit. Penny's capital account debit, then P, Penny's capital account debit, and Sunny's capital account debit, to goodwill. We need to write off old goodwill or existing goodwill. The goodwill was given 60,000. And it will be distributed in their old ratio 3 2 plus 1 6. It means when we divide, what we get? 30,000, 20,000, and 10,000 being existing goodwill write off. Being existing goodwill write off. Okay, then second entry. We will pass. We need to give goodwill to Pennies. Okay, who will give? Henny and Sunny will give. So Henny's capital account debit, Sunny's capital account debit, to, we are giving goodwill to Penny. So Penny's capital account. So what is the Penny's share? 28,000, and it will given by existing partners in their gaining ratio, that is 1 is to 1. So when we distribute, we will get 14,000, 14,000 being Penny's goodwill, share of goodwill by gaining partners. के डियर चिल्ड्रन, सो आई होप दिस क्वेश्चन इज क्लियर टू एवरीवन। सो लेट्स सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 20। ए बी एंड सी आर पार्टनर्स शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो ऑफ 4:3:2। ए बी एंड सी आर पार्टनर्स शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट इन द रेशियो ऑफ 4:3:2। ओके, बी रिटायर्स, फाइन, सो बी रिटायर्स फ्रॉम द फर्म एंड हिज कैपिटल आफ्टर मेकिंग एडजस्टमेंट फॉर रिजर्व्स एंड गेन ऑन रिवैल्यूएशन स्टैंड्स एट 1,39,200। सो कैपिटल ऑफ बी इज 1,39,200। B's capital after all adjustment is 1,39,200. Okay, A and C agreed to pay him 1,50,000. Now A and C are paying. A and C are paying 1,50,000. B's capital after all adjustment is 1,39,200 and A and C are paying 1,50,000. Now children, why they are paying more? Just think about this. Why they are paying more? 10,800 they are paying more. So they are paying because this is goodwill. So this type of goodwill is known as hidden goodwill. Is that clear? This is hidden goodwill in case of retirement. So they are paying 1,50,000 because 10,800 is the amount of goodwill. Okay. Now in this question, you can see record necessary entry for adjustment of goodwill if the new profit sharing ratio is 5:3. So they are changing their ratio 5:3. This is their new ratio. So when they change their ratio, it means somebody is gaining or sacrificing. So we need to calculate gaining ratio. So let's calculate gaining ratio. Formula of gaining ratio is new ratio minus old ratio. So let's calculate for A. The new ratio of A is 5/8. The old ratio of A is 4/9. Let's calculate 8, 9, 72, 8, 4, 32, 9, 5, 45, 45 minus 32, 13/72. So A is gaining 13/72. Let's calculate for C. The new ratio of C is 3/8. The old ratio of C is 2/9. Let's take LCM. 8, 9, 72. 8, 2, 16, 9, 3, 27, 27 minus 16, 11/72. It means the gaining ratio is 13:11. They are both are gaining in 13:11. So they give goodwill of 10,800 to be in the ratio 13:11. Okay, dear children. So let's pass journal entry for it. So A will be debited. A's capital account debited. Okay. C's capital account will be debited. And who is retiring partner? B is retiring. So to B's capital account. Okay. How much B will get? B will get 10,800. Who will give A and C? These two are gaining partners and their gaining ratio is 13:11. So 10,800 will be distributed by them. Okay. So 13 plus 11, 24. So divide by 24, 450. Multiply by 13, 5,850 A will be debited. Okay. And 4,950 C's capital account will be debited. Fine. Being B's share of goodwill is given by gaining partners ओके डियर चिल्ड्रन, आई होप दिस क्वेश्चन इज क्लियर टू एवरीवन। हाँ,